Oké. Welkom on this nice Sunday. Gonna do some light squats. 92. Am I right? 92 and a half kilos. We're gonna do some chin-ups with that. 13, 4 sets of 13. And after that, my stiff-legged deadlifts, of course, with 107 and a half kilos. Let's go. And I still need to do some running. I do want to do some burpees and some stuff in the park. So I have a busy day in front of me. My running need to consist of 90 minutes. So it's going to be a big run today. Slowly getting up with that. Training, by the way, for I got my program for a half marathon. Half marathon. Yeah. So I do everything at the same time now. Training for that, training my burpees, trying to go up, and my weightlifting, and my skills, by the way. So to give you an idea for what I'm doing, I get a lot of questions. How many hours I train, what I do exactly. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I feel my legs a little bit after yesterday in my 500 OG rocking chair burpees, but that's alright. I had no other day to plan that, so the weather is nice. I hope it stays dry also. Don't know for sure, but 13. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. First set. Oh, need to do 4 sets of everything, by the way. I'm only thinking about should I do some stuff in the park at first and later my run, or do first my run. I don't know. I don't know exactly how to do that. I think doing my run before that, so I get the most out of that, and then after that just pump some burpees after that. Because I need to prioritize my running a little bit. But still don't know exactly. Gonna see after this. One, two, three, four, five, six. Thank you. Gaan we. Uit. Mijn legs are shaking a little bit. Later in the set, I only have that when I'm. When I break my legs already. Last week I had not. The same. But that's good. So. It is a bit, bit more difficult now. But got it done. Still nothing too crazy. Only need to concentrate that I keep my legs stable. And not move around with my knees and everything. Yeah, I feel better today. Forgot to set this one. Trying to register as much as I can. Four. Five. Oh, six. Seven. It's not a nice feeling when your legs are a little bit shaky. So, gonna get it done, but not feeling it the strongest. Not feeling it explosive. I'm gonna open the door there. A little bit more wind in my room. Third set of chin-ups. Thirteen. Set to go. Oh. one set of squats, one set of chin-ups, then I'm gonna switch to the stiff legged deadlifts. Let's get this, these things already. And when you have not that much space, you can hang everything on your rack in some way or form. Again, one of the best buys I ever did in my life, I think. And ain't going nowhere, this thing. Not gonna destroy this cage. So my advice is, spend a bit more. I said it also before, but buy something nice for yourself if you want to train at home. You never will regret it. I can guarantee that. If you love training, at least. Six. Seven. Eight. Not a nice rep, but gonna take my plates off, gonna switch. Still need to do my chin-ups, by the way. Gonna take this place off first. So I have a little bit of resting time now. Hope I can do my last set also in one go. That's the goal at least. So, now we're gonna Go for the deadlift. Like I said before, I really like these into the programming. Again, Rob. Thank you. So, let's have a look. 2.5. Let's make 105 and 1.25. So we make it 107.5. On this side. This is nice. I do feel my back of my, I feel my hamstrings already, but that's from the rocking chairs. You will not believe it, but rocking chairs do work the hamstrings also. Stretch because I want to work my legs and not my arms. By the way, my arms are getting worked extra with the chin-ups, so I really are pumped already. The brachialis is a big muscle that you use it, pull-ups and chin-ups and everything related to that. And this is a nice movement because it's real practical, because you don't know how many times I need to pick something up off the ground with work and everything, also heavy shit. This is very good. And it works the back, it works the legs. Also the abs, by the way, because you really need to push out to create the pressure. Little bit of a pacing. Then we go again. Do not want to wait too long. Six, seven, eight, oh. do think I'm going for a run first, because that's gonna take the most time, and I can take later maybe balls with me to the park or something, but I need to prioritize my running for today. You have to make choices. If you want to be better at running, do your running first and then your burpees. If you want to work on your burpees and the running is secondary, do your burpees first, do your running later. I think it's good to switch. I do a lot of times first burpees and other stuff, weightlifting. Weightlifting always comes first, by the way. But, you know, sometimes you need to do your burpees first, then your running. Sometimes you need to do your running, and after that, your burpees. Both are beneficial. And now I'm not gonna do my burpees directly after that. So I'm gonna do my run, and gonna take a short break. I'm gonna eat something healthy, not too much. Then I'm gonna recover for later. Five, six, seven, eight, one more, nice. Also feel this in the biceps and everything. Everything is coming on the tension when you're doing these deadlifts. It's really a good full body movement. Need to do also some more conventional deadlifting, some normal stuff, but well, time. And I have the problem, I cannot hold back with something. So if I go all out on deadlift session, I know I'm gonna destroy my nervous system with that. It's gonna impact everything. And I also want the PR and burpees if I can every week. But I had one on Monday with my 7 pump Navy SEALs. So maybe next week another one. Still need to do the 200 chef pump Navy SEALs very soon. Also want to do the 205 pump Navy SEALs and the 305 pump Navy SEALs again. Also want to do the single, double and triple in one set again for 100 each. So multiple things to do. Oh, I also want to do a short collar with Psycho style, 3-pump Psycho style burpees. Yeah, some more stuff I want to do. So little time. And if I want to do each of those, I want to do it full force. But I got only 2 days of working this week, so maybe I'm gonna get a couple of them done. But I'm also going the weekend away, so probably on Saturday no video, because it's quality time. So that was it. Feel my butt, my hamstrings, my legs, big time. And nice, worked and pumped, ready for a run. So that was my warming up for a 90-minute run. If you want to know, now you know. Salute and keep rapping.